So what is the core? The core is much more than just your six-pack. The core are the muscles around your hips, the muscles in your back, and your abdominal muscles as well. So we want to strengthen all of these muscles together so that we can have an effective and a strong core overall. So the first exercise you can do to strengthen your core is the plank. This is a good one. It's a stabilizing exercise where you're on the floor, on your elbows and on your feet, and your body is in a long straight line and you're keeping your abdominal tight and contracted while you're being very careful to not sag your back. You're holding it for a period of time and continuing to breathe at the same time. Now, a modification for the plank, you can do the same exercise, but you can do it on your knees, being very careful to keep your body in a straight line from your hips down to your knees. Abs tight, continue to breathe. It's a little bit easier for those that may have back issues. The next exercise you can do for your core, which is gonna be for your backside, is called the Superman, or for our ladies, the Superwoman. You lay on the floor on your stomach, you stretch your arms straight out in front of you, arms and legs are straight, and then at the same time, you're gonna simultaneously lift your arms, legs, and your chest off the floor, engage through your middle back, and then under control, lower yourself back down to the floor, and that counts as one rep. With this exercise, you're gonna do 2 to 3 times per week and about 10 to 15 repetitions per set. A modification to this exercise is you can alternate opposite leg and arm, lifting off the ground, keeping your chest down, lower those legs and arms down, and then switch opposite leg and arm, lifting up. That way you're engaging through your middle back, but you're not placing the same amount of strain on your core at the same time. The last exercise we're gonna do is a double side leg lift. You're gonna be lying on your side. You're gonna cross your arms over your chest, stack your legs one on top of the other, keep your body in a nice straight line, and keeping your feet and legs together, lift both legs off the ground as high as you can get them comfortably, and then lower them back down to the floor in a nice controlled manner. You wanna do this 2 to 3 days per week, 10 to 15 repetitions per side. So remember, a strong core is good for reducing back pain, is good for improving your balance, and it affects everything that you do in your daily activities, whether it be running errands, house